We've got some news coming out of the state of Nevada. I want to go to Matt Gutman in Nevada. Joe Biden increasing his lead?
Yeah, apparently to about 22,000. That's pretty much doubling his lead. He was just under 1%. Now he's nearing 2%. And this is very close to where Hillary Clinton was at 2.5% in 2016. So this is going to make the Biden camp feel very good, and probably a lot more good news ahead for the Biden camp. Still 190,000 outstanding ballots left to be tabulated, the vast majority of them mail-in ballots. And the vast majority of that, almost 90%, coming from right here in Clark County, which is a Democratic stronghold. So they're feeling pretty good right now, and it is quite likely, in fact, that they will do better than Hillary Clinton did in 2016 here in Nevada. Again, you can't underestimate the COVID factor and unemployment factor here, especially in Las Vegas and in Clark County. It has a near 15% unemployment rate. George, that is nearly twice, that is more than twice the national rate.
Tom Yamas, thank you, Matt. This map is getting smaller by the minute for Donald Trump.
It is. This is the what-if scenario we go to right now. I just want to make sure we can punch it up on our map. If you take out Nevada now, just because the lead has changed there and Joe Biden is more on top, let's see where we at the current map right now. We're still waiting on Alaska, but we're going to give that right now to President Trump. If Nevada is not his, he still has to win Pennsylvania, where he no longer is in the lead, North Carolina, Georgia, where he no longer is in the lead, and then he needs Arizona. He needs four states. It just gets very, very hard for the president at this hour. We've made this point throughout the morning and over the last 2 days. Joe Biden's on top in Pennsylvania. The trend is going his way. If it stays that way, he gets to 273, it's game over. There's still a lot of votes out there, and we're going to be covering every twist and turn as it comes. But right now, the path for Joe Biden looks a lot easier than for President Trump.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.